With respect to immigration reform, I can't comment on the ins and outs of the legal case. I've said before, and I'll say again, I'm confident that the rules and executive action that I put forward are squarely within the category of prosecutorial discretion that historically has been under a president's power. And you've got lower courts who disagree, but we think that past precedent is on our side. Substantively, I've got 11 million people in our countries, many of whom are working, paying taxes, our neighbors, co-workers, friends, who've lived here for a very long time, who've lived in the United States for a very long time. We're not going to deport them, despite what